Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about how to buy Combat token on Trust Wallet using Spooky Swap Exchange. Firstly, you will buy Polygon Matic, click on buy button and here you will search Matic, open Polygon. So here you can purchase minimum $50 Matic using Binance Connect. Or you can receive Matic using QR code, open Polygon, click on receive. Now here you can receive Polygon using contract address or QR code. After receive Matic, then you will click on dApps and here you will search QuickSwap Exchange, QuickSwap dot exchange. After that you will click on Ethereum icon and here you will select Polygon, click on Polygon, then click on connect wallet, again click on wallet connect, click on connect, then finally click on connect. So QuickSwap Exchange has been successfully connected from Trust Wallet. Now go to buying section, then click on select a token. After that you will copy Combat token smart address and you will open Combat token on CoinGecko. Now here you will copy this address and paste here, then you will add this token, click on this token. Now here you will enter number of tokens, after that you will set slippage for effective purchasing, click on this icon and set 1% slippage, then click on cut icon. Now here you will click on swap. Here you can check transaction detail, then click on confirm swap. And here you will approve this transaction. After that you will add this token customly on Trust Wallet. Go to Trust Wallet. Then click on search icon. And here you will search DFGH, then click on add custom token. Now here you will select blockchain, click on network, and here you will add Polygon network, then click on paste. So here Combat token is showing, then click on done. After that go to Trust Wallet homepage. Now here this token has been successfully added on Trust Wallet. Thanks for watching.